Hello, everybody. Welcome to California. I'm Arnold Schwarzenegger. I'd like to talk to you today about a very important subject, exercise. When I'm at the gymnasium, I love to expand my muscles. But then, when I get home, I'd like to do the most important exercise of all. I'd like to expand my mind. So I just sit back and relax with a new CD from Rappy McRapperson. I love all the songs. They're all my favorites. Some of them, the songs make me laugh. Others make me weep. But all the songs make my mind swell with expansion. And that is such a good feeling. So please, without further ado, this is Rappy McRapperson. Expand your mind.
Hello. Expand your mind.
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 Expand your mind. Cool.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
It's a frisbee! Flying through the air!
Magic little frisbee, a magic sudden swim!
It's a frisbee! Flying through the air!
Magic little frisbee, a magic sudden swim!
It's a frisbee! Flying through the air! A frisbee! A magic flat sphere! Flying through the atmosphere!
Whoa.
And when you do a cool trick, everybody cheers! It was me, Sally and Mark! In the Lake Hills Park, and Sally said,
"Come on."
That's when I thought of the frisbee song. It's a frisbee flying through the air.
Magic little frisbee, a magic fun show.
It's a frisbee flying through the air.
Magic little frisbee, a magic fun show.
It's a frisbee. Actively defying the laws of gravity as it magically hovers in the air. Frisbees floating everywhere. Millions of frisbees flying in the sky, hovering alongside my body and my mind. Frisbees, 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 unlocking all the secrets of the world. And my frisbee tricks get all the girls. Rappy McRapperson, so fresh, so clean. Merrily, merrily, life is but a dream. It's a frisbee. Little frisbee, a magic flat sphere. It's a frisbee.
Flying through the air.
Magic little frisbee, a magic flat sphere. It's a frisbee.
Flying through the air.
Magic little frisbee, a magic flat sphere. It's a frisbee.
Flying through the air.
Magic little frisbee, a magic flat sphere.
Magic
flat sphere. It's a frisbee flying through the air.
Magic
Hark! Milk and eggs and so much more.
Yum.
Grappy McGrapperson is in a grocery store. The pancakes, gotta get the cheese. Rappy McGrapperson eats all that he sees, and I can see a lot. Like popcorn, cereal, and beef stroganoff. I wanna eat it all.
Yum.
Don't forget to eat your fruits and vegetables.
The grocery store is where I unwind. I got my mind on peanut butter, and peanut butter on my mind. Fish and soup and so much more. Grocery store. Cans of split pea soup, I love them. And I'm big time, baby, so I got 8 of them. Fruit Loops, Cheerios, and salsa. Artichokes, peas, and pasta.
Yum.
Just kicking it in the produce aisle. Fruits and vegetables are always in style. Turnip, celery, and cabbage.
Okay.
Rappy McGrapperson is a Safeway savage. Milk and cheese and so much more. Rappy McGrapperson is in a grocery store.
Presidential history. Rappy McGrapperson is teaching history. teaching history. I'm teaching history. Martin Van Buren was the man. He was the inventor of the van. He had a pet bird named Larry. Also, he was allergic to dairy. Chester A. Arthur had a giant mustache. It used to make all the bureaucrats laugh. He liked to juggle. He's the type of guy that you'd like to snuggle. If you think you're smart, I know someone who's smarter. He goes by the name of Jimmy Carter. He was a genius at the Rubik's Cube. Millard Fillmore was the man. He took tiny shits in a tin can and double dared you to smell them. Little itty bitty shit pellets. Presidential history. Rappy McRaverson is teaching history. It's presidential history. Rappy McRaverson is teaching history. Meet Hoover and Hoover. His friends call him Herb. He's studious. Quite a nerd. He had a 1-inch wiener. Also, he invented the vacuum cleaner. Roosevelt was a giant stoner. He walked around the White House with a boner. He hit his weed pipe like a savage and passed out on the couch while the Holocaust happened. George Bush, he's the very best. The powers of Jesus made him president, making big deals on the phone. The first president that has Down syndrome. Basically, I'm out here solving mysteries. Presidential histories. Rappy McGraverson, so fresh, so clean. Woo-ha! I'm the American dream. Presidential history. Rappy McGraverson is teaching history.
You're teaching history?
Rappy McGraverson is teaching history. Presidential history. Rappy McGraverson is teaching history.
You're teaching history?
Rappy McGraverson is teaching history.
McRaperson would like to perform some amazing tricks. So without further ado, please welcome the man who puts the fun back in antifungal cream. Rappy McRaperson!
Hey, how's it going, everybody? Okay, for my first amazing task, I would like to do a backflip. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna juggle some bowling pins. And now, for the grand finale, I would like to do a triple, no, a quadruple backflip. Uh-oh, I've never done a quadruple backflip before. What have I gotten myself into? Oh no, oh no. Well, I'll give it my best shot. Okay. Woohoo! Yeah, I'm the man! Yeah! Yeah! Oh! Oh! Where's my quack? I have no quack in my headphones.
shoulder hurts. It really hurts. Ow, my shoulder hurts. Hark.
Hark.
My shoulder hurts. My bones rub together every time that it turns. When I was taking a snooze, it must have gotten an internal bruise. Cause I slept on it wrong. But then I got to write a cool shoulder pain song.
Why does your shoulder hurt?
I don't know! You freaking jerk, West Side! My shoulder hurts! My shoulder hurts! My shoulder really hurts! Ow! My shoulder hurts! It really hurts! My shoulder really hurts! Ow! Let's get to the point! I have an aggravated ball and socket joint. My rap flows are rad, but my shoulder hurts really bad. Now throw your hands in the mother freaking air and wave them around like you just don't care. And keep waving them around.
Okay.
Ow!
Ow, ow, ow.
My shoulder hurts.
Ow.
All of her shoulders hurt. Talks to me, and it said, I need surgery. I'm Rappy McRapperson. When it comes to rap, I'm number one. But my clothes are dirty, I use detergent. I'm the number one rapper who's also a virgin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 60. My shoulder hurts in a major way. That's when Ben Petty passed me the Ben Gay. Thanks, buddy. It did the trick. Yeah, right.
Huh?
It only worked for 5 minutes. I'm blowing up like a grenade.
Why?
Because I just made the best song ever made. Holler at me. My shoulder hurts.
Ow.
It really hurts. My shoulder really hurts. Ow. My shoulder hurts.
This is Rappy McRapperson, and these are the Lake Hills High School announcements. That's right, I'm 22 years old and I'm still in high school. Today, in the cafeteria, we're selling pizza and other food you can eat. Also, there's this really cool song that's sweeping the nation of high school radio stations. This is by my little cousin, Jimmy McRapperson, and this is his awesome song called I'm Gonna Kill Myself. Okay.
Hark.
Hark.
I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself. I just turned 17 last week, and everyone in school teases me. They make fun of my scabs and sores, and I can't take it anymore. I'm gonna kill myself. Blow up the whole fucking school. I don't know how to shave my face that much. That's why I got scabs in my face and stuff. I really hate school. Maybe if I cut holes in my pants, I'll look cool. I hate PE class, it's so stupid. The dude wants me to run, but I don't want to do it. Sometimes I get really pissed off. I hit the wall and other stuff. I hit a tree and I hit my locker. My stupid PE teacher makes me play soccer. I did cigarettes and I got a huge buzz. I'm gonna do them again, just for fun. My mom stole my bike.
Okay.
If you don't give it back, I'm gonna hitchhike. My life is really hard. I'm gonna hang myself from a tree in the backyard.
Yay!
Kill, 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 kill.
I'm gonna kill myself. myself! I like to play on the computer, but ride around on a magic scooter. The doctor says I'm bipolar. My favorite type of energy is solar. Kinda good at graffiti.
Okay.
Take a look at my latest drawing. I messed up a few times, but I used an eraser. I love drinking Jägermeister. I hate my teachers and my mom. I read books about making bombs. The principal just gave me a suspension. I don't care, I like negative attention.
I'm a gangster, I'm a straight up G.
Oh my god, that song is so funny. I like eating candied yams. I'm gonna hang myself from a ceiling fan. If Sally doesn't go out with me to prom, fucking kill myself. Fucking blow up the school. I'm gonna kill myself!
Do it!
I'm gonna kill myself!
Mr. Boneman, bring us some slots with little wasties and giant butts and real big titties that are ginormous and a cunt that smells like roses. Mr. Boneman,
yeah,
we're trying to get laid, 'cause that's the American way. If we don't, then that would suck. Mr. Boneman, bring us some
shit. Liz is an idiot.
cha-cha.
You won't see me doing the Venetian waltz or the Macarena. I'm Rappy McRapperson. I'm a Lake Hills dancing champion. So pass the Bacardi. It's the Liz is an idiot super dance party. Liz is an idiot. Liz is an idiot. Liz is an idiot. Hop on one foot, shake your shit. Liz is an idiot. Liz is.
Imagine a star-lit summer night and a young man singing this melodic serenade beneath the window of his lady love.
Mm-hmm.
my soulmate just yet. You know, the girl I'm gonna marry. But I know she's out there somewhere. Maybe she's even listening to this song right now. Hello.
I want you to be Mrs. McRapperson. I want you to be in my life. I want you to be Mrs. McRapperson.
McRapperson is somewhere here on this earth, so I'm gonna search for you. And when I find you, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you flowers.
Oh.
I wanna scream your name from the highest tower. So close the velvet drapes. I'm so deep in love, I don't wanna escape. I was the biggest bowling player in my town. But now it's time for me to settle down. My rap flows are raw. I really, 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 really wanna zig a zig ah.
I want you to be Mrs. McRapperson, I want you to be in my life. I want you to be Mrs. McRapperson. Girl, I love you. Girl, I need you. Girl, I want you to be my wife.
Let's watch the sunrise.
Oh.
You'll never, ever, ever have to say goodbye. I'll write you love letters. Every second that I'm with you gets better and better. I used to do drive-bys and smoke weed, but the gangster life is all behind me. Nobody can do you any harm when I'm holding you in my muscular arms. My soothing voice serenades your soul as my wiener serenades your butthole. I'm gonna romance you every day. Hurry up before my boner goes away.
I want you to be Mrs. McRapperson. I want you to be in my life. I want you to be Mrs. McRapperson. Girl, I love you. Girl, I need you. Girl, I want you to be my wife.
I love you more than birds love bees. I love you more than cars love gasoline. You're the only one that I can trust.
Okay.
I love you more than gay people love bananas in their butts. I love you more than homeless people love shoes. I love you more than Hitler loves killing Jews.
Hold that, bitch. You saw that, man.
That's what you'll say when I pinch your tits. And if I ever get mad and hit you with a belt, you gotta promise that you'll never tell.
I want you to be Mrs. McRapperson. I want you to be in my life. I want you to be Mrs. McRapperson. Girl, I love you. Girl, I need you. Girl, I want you to be my wife.
Someone stole my soda pop! Who stole my soda pop? You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Drama in the club! Drama in the club!
Drama in the club!
My gang and I were chilling in the neighborhood, loitering,
Yeah, it was all good. My neighborhood's a scary place. Half the cats in my gang have a scar on their face. My gang is called the Sharks. We control the west side of the Lake Hills Park. Rapping's how we got our riches. But it's late, so let's freak dance with bitches. I'm a big balling player, man.
Okay.
You can see me at the club dropping Abrahams. We're having fun and dancing.
Yeah.
Then something happened. Steps in, looking stupid with some retarded grins. This club is my gang's territory, and if you don't bow down, it's gonna get gory. You said something dumb that I didn't like, so I let it slide.
Suck.
I punched him in the belly with my hand. I punched him in the teeth till they turned to sand. I did a lot of violent acts. I like describing them in my gangster raps. Don't you ever act a fool in my club. Rappy McRapperson's an eagle, and you're a bug. My raps really rock.
Yeah.
Half the cats in my gang were born out of wedlock. My raps are insane.
Hey, that piano CD is off the chain.
I'm riding on spinners. The number one cold thug, young boss, heavy hitter, West Side.
Say all of them and we'll erase whatever we don't need.
Basketball. We love that basketball. They're playing basketball. We love that basketball.
Basketball is my favorite sport. You can see me dribble up and down the court. Basketball is cool.
Wow.
Call me the chef, cause I'm serving mad fools with my magic tricks.
Cool.
Like my super slam chamois 180 twist. The points are what it's all about.
Points!
The hoop's telling me. If you're on the other team, it's a pity. I was born and raised in Slam Dunk City. Boom, you just got served.
Damn.
Stop trying to grab my nuts, you perv.
Basketball, we love that basketball. They're playing basketball, we love that basketball.
The ball went swish with a flippy 360 rocket twist. Everybody looks stumped. With a twisteroon, he's super dunk. It took 3 years to perfect.
Wow.
But I tried and I tried and I finally did it. I'm running down the middle.
Cool.
Hey, some guy just did a double dribble. Don't you know the rules at all? You can't double dribble in basketball. You're disqualified. Sit on the bench. Fix the bleachers. Here's a monkey wrench. Back to the game. Everybody went bananas. With this trick that I learned in Montana. It's an Air 90 twisty curl.
Hey, what's the greatest sport in the world?
Shucks. I passed the ball to Ben Petty and he really sucks. He sucks so bad, someone stole the ball. Hey, give it back, don't be a criminal.
Oh no.
Hey, stop.
The other team scored a bunch of shots. This game's gonna make the news. We were down 100 points and we were gonna lose. But Ben passed the ball to me. And I did a super slam dunk stretchable McTwisty. And it was worth 1,000,000 points cause it was so cool. And everybody just got schooled. Cause I'm the MVP.
Whoa.
and some cheerleaders showed me their pussies. Nobody tell my wife.
Okay.
Basketball is a way of life.
Basketball, without that basketball, they're playing basketball, without that basketball, they're playing basketball, without that basketball, they're playing
O foolhardy Rappy McRapperson, you sweet gentle soul, sitting and pondering life's little amusements, dreaming your carefree dreams with that magic twinkle in your eye. Our hats go off to you this fine day, young Rappy McRapperson, gentle child of the trees.
Hark!
Hark.
This is Rappy McRapperson. A lot of y'all... Oh, golly. A lot of... No, keep...
Birds and bees and trees and bears and woodland creatures everywhere. The forest is where I was born, under some shrubs during a storm.
Hark! I'm forest bound. You spin me right round, baby, right round.
Okay.
You can see me in the forest like every day. Yo, yo, yo.
Yo, yo.
I'm very good friends with antelope. Hello, birds and bees.
Can we eat a cool new rap song, please?
Maybe. Later. First, I have to feed the alligator. I'm rapping in the shower. I gotta be in Portland in an hour. I freestyle on my bike, except I suck at rap. Psych! My raps are off the hook. Face down, ass up, that's the way we like to stomp.
Birds and bees and trees and bears and woodland creatures everywhere. Everywhere.
here. Don't try to change me.
Okay.
I've lost my noodles. Now I'm up Schutz Creek without a poodle. Posted up at the bordello. Rappy McRapperson is one good mother fellow. So come on, give me some of that old sweet roll. Hidely,
hidely, hidely.
To worry, to just have fun. My main objective to be selective and choose the rhythm that will change my perspective on life. To play and dance, dance and play. My mind is moving every which way. Which way are you going? Hopefully far, because I'm moving towards the stars. Drink tea on Mars and spit a few bars. The speed I'm traveling might leave me in charge.
Yo, Merry Christmas! Yo! What's the word on the street? 584-826-5987! Yo, yo! Merry Christmas! Give me stuff! Give me stuff! A lot of stuff! Give me stuff! Hark! Let's make a magical wish! It's December 20-something-ish, so put a lot of stuff under a tree!
Okay!
Here's a Christmas kiss from me! Yo, yo, yo!
Yeah.
I'll battle rap you under a mistletoe! Christmas time is nice! Let's celebrate the birthday of Jesus Christ! Gimme stuff! Gimme stuff! A lot of stuff! Gimme stuff!
Yo.
Let's hit the dope spot! I ribbity, 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 ribbity rap a lot! I'm the number one rapping dude!
Okay.
I like money, bitches, and eating food! So throw your Christmas gifts in the air and wave them all around like you just don't care. And jiggle your tits, it's a Christmas song. I hope I get a lot of stuff that I can pawn.
Oh.
So go on with your bad self. That's what I said to a Christmas elf. I like eating chips.
Cool.
When I dip, you dip, we dip. Give me stuff. A lot of stuff. Give me stuff. And I would love to give you a hug. I'm Rappy McRapperson.
Cool.
I like money, bitches, gangs, and guns. Throw a gang sign in the air.
Okay.
The Christmas spirit is everywhere. Give me stuff. A lot of stuff. Give me stuff.
Okay.
A lot of fun rapping today.
Give me
stuff about Christmas time.
Cool.
Give me
Oh, shit. I walk around town with my fanny pack. You know I've got it on when you hear the snap of the buckle around my waist. Click. And now my fanny pack is in your face, and it's stretchy. It's made of elastic. My fanny pack is fanny pack-tastic. My fanny pack is cool. Everybody tells me that my fanny pack rules. Let's hop on the fanny pack bandwagon. That's what all the good rappers do. I wear my fanny pack to the side cause it's cool. And I get a lot of girls with my fanny pack on.
Let's have sex all day long.
Okay, if you insist. My fanny pack is priceless.
Hump me in the butthole all day long. Take your pants off and leave your fanny pack on.
And this happens every day. Oh, magic fanny pack, show me the way. My fanny pack, my fanny pack.
My fanny pack rules.
My fanny pack, my fanny pack.
My fanny pack is cool.
My fanny pack, my fanny pack. Some not cool people hate my fanny pack. And they need to relax. What's this? You wanna get in a duel? Because my fanny pack rules the school? Because my fanny pack is really cool? Or just because you're a fanny pack fool?
Time for a fanny pack inspection.
Don't mess around with my stamp collection. My fanny pack, my fanny pack.
My fanny pack is cool.
My fanny pack, my fanny pack.
My fanny pack rules.
My fanny pack, my fanny pack.
My fanny pack is cool.
My fanny pack, my fanny pack.
My fanny pack rules.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
What a delicious treat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
They're very good to eat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
Yum.
Gimme, 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 let me have some. Fish sticks, so delicious. Try one.
Okay.
Now you are addicted to the sweet fishy taste. And now my fish sticks are in your face, and I love them. Baked or fried. If you don't like fish sticks, then you just lied. And that's illegal. Don't feed fish sticks to a seagull. Just mail them to me. Cause fish sticks taste like candy. I'm the king of the fish stick game. I eat so many, I'm going insane. Fish sticks, fish sticks.
What a delicious treat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks. Fish sticks, fish sticks.
Yum.
Gimme, 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 let me have some. Fish sticks, fish sticks.
What a delicious treat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
They're very good to eat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
Yum.
Gimme, 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 let me have some. They call me the fish stick eater. My girlfriend begs me not to beat her with fish sticks.
No, don't.
Eat a chicken stick? No, I won't. Eat a magical candy stick?
Huh?
What is this? Some kind of a trick? The only stick I eat comes from the sea. It's not a stick that comes from a tree. It comes from a fish deep fried in batter. Eat one.
Enough with the chit chatter.
Eat some with ketchup sauce.
Mm.
Tony Danza told me that I'm the boss. Cause I'm really cool.
Cool.
I eat fish sticks when I party at the pool. Or when I'm in a magic forest I eat fish sticks when I rap the chorus.
Hey Josh, what's the word on the street?
Fish sticks are on a delicious treat. Fish sticks, fish sticks.
What on a delicious treat?
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
They're very good to eat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
Yum.
Gimme, 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 let me have some. Fish sticks, fish sticks.
What on a delicious treat?
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
They're very good to eat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
Yum.
Gimme, 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 let me have some. Girls with boobs dance on my lap. I'm cool. Check out my backwards hat. My rapping is good. Everybody likes my rap in my neighborhood. Like my neighbors, Betty and Jim. When I do rap, I'm in to win. My rapping is cool. I do rapping when I'm sitting at school. I can do rap nonstop. I rivety, 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 rivety rap a lot. 7, 12, 14, a million. 100, 3, 6, a billion.
Hey Josh, what's the word on the street?
Fish sticks are very good to eat. They're the best to digest. I eat fish sticks when I wear my magic vest. Fish sticks, fish sticks.
What a delicious treat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
They're very good to eat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
Yum.
Gimme, 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 let me have some. Fish sticks, fish sticks.
What a delicious treat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
They're very good to eat.
Fish sticks, fish sticks.
Yum.
Gimme, 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 let me have some.
Bum 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 b
my mind. It's so expanded. Oh, I gotta go to bed, and you should too. All right, we'll see you later. Thanks for listening to this record. Peace out.
Land ho!
His name is Joe. He
shit.
I'm just trying to dance.